Welcome to the project GR Sakura PlayStation. This project demonstrates how a PlayStation can be built on the GR Sakura board. This project uses composite video signal generation to display the game on the television. Gaming systems on the Arduino have always been popular, but they have been limited by the hardware features of the Arduino. This project aims to demonstrate how the unique features of the GR Sakura board can be used to their fullest extent in the development of this PlayStation. In this project, we have integrated TV video, matrix keypad, IR keyboard, USB mouse, and Android phone all into one into the GR Sakura shield. So welcome to the home screen. This is where you enter the password using the keypad to access the games. So this is the menu screen. All the while the PlayStation is running, an Android app runs in synchronization with the PlayStation using Bluetooth. Okay, so this is the menu screen. This is where you select the game which you want to play. So as you can see, we have developed three games. The first one is Mario Snake. The second one is Guns and Cops. And the third one is Math Magic. The first game, Mario Snake, is played with an Android device accelerometer. The second game, Guns and Cops, is played with the USB mouse. The third game, Math Magic, is played with an IR keyboard.
So let's play Guns and Cops. In this game, the Android phone acts as the audio device.
As you already know, this game is played with the USB mouse. In this game, you have to shoot at the guns and the bombs. If you shoot at the people, you lose score. And if you get a score of 500, you go to the next level. If you shoot at the police, you lose a life. You lose 5 lives and the game is over.
Now let's play Sakura Snake. This game is played using our Android phone. It has 3 options: calibration, play pause, and reset.
So let us play the game. The game is in the pause state now. So to resume the game, I have to press resume button on the mobile. As I switch my mobile, the snake moves in the direction of the chest. As you eat the food, the length of the snake grows, and a corresponding sound is played on the mobile phone. When I eat 4 food, the speed of the snake increases. This goes on until I eat 20 food or crash into the wall. This is our third game, Math Magic. This game is played with an IR sensor. As you keep your hand on the IR sensor, the cup on the screen moves to the corresponding position. In this game, you need to catch the numbers and not the bombs. If you catch a bomb, you lose a life. And if you catch a number, you get points equal to the number you catch. The aim of the game is to score as many points as possible before your game ends. If you get 30 points, you go to the next level.
Okay, so these are some of the modules we have done but haven't included in our final package. Okay, so this module consists of generating sound on the headphone directly using the GR Sakura board. So currently the GR Sakura board isn't powered. The grounds of the GR Sakura board and the headphone are shorted using this blue wire. One of the pins of the GR Sakura board is connected to the input of the headphone. When the GR Sakura board is powered, this pin generates a sine wave of the required frequencies to play the melody on the headphone. As I connect the wire between the GR Sakura board and the laptop, you can hear the sound of Mission Impossible being played. Okay, so this is another module of the project which we have completed but haven't included in our final package. In this module, we use the GR Sakura board to generate VGA signals. The VGA signals are then fed onto the CRT monitor through this cable. We started this module at the end of this project. As there wasn't enough time, we couldn't complete it. All we could do was get the GR Sakura board to display lines of different colors on the screen. Thank you. This completes our demonstration.